another team over here. Let's go fuck them up. Nigga hit me with a clinger, bro. Fuck you, mean. Where's that other far away? Oh, that was it. A lot, 19. This guy's running left to right. I had to go for the revive, but I'm just thinking. No, I can't. She was like 2 months ago. So it's a month. I think they're gonna wait till after the battle pass comes out a little bit because they want people to spend their money first. They don't want people returning to get the new battle pass. I got zero right now. Oh, that last team fucking just got a dub for free. I didn't even check to see how many kills that guy had. I was a second away. If I had one more tick, I stopped to grab a med kit too. It took like a half a second or a second. Them clingers though. Them clingers are so fucking good, I love them. It sucks when you get hit by one though, you're like, oh shit. It's a good strat against shotgunners. Throw one, put a wall. They miss their pump, throw two clingers, back up. Love it, baby. Also, that fucking shotgun, because I missed hitting revive on you right away, started fucking reloading. I had to pull my pickaxe. That made a difference. I needed 1 second. That was it. The red, blue brick. chest all the way up. Two different teams hit me, and this guy hit me through my wall, bro. Through my wall. Wait, the same guy shot me. Yeah, the game was dumb laggy because my wall was up for like a second, bro. I put up a wall and a ramp before, and like his shot came after and hit me for a lot, and then I got shot by some guy was shooting at us from the project building. Okay. Bright bomber guy. I'm just mad because I had 5 fucking kills. I gave it a fucking second for the lag to come through. Yeah. Thank you.
Right here.
Called it, bro. I fucking called it.